Hey guys, it's Nicole, and one of you asked me what advice would I give anyone who's interested in becoming a nurse. I say if you're interested, you should try to volunteer somewhere in the field that you're looking to work at. I know it's volunteering, you're not going to get paid, but this is really going to show you if you want to do this or not. Before I even applied to nursing school, I was a volunteer at the hospital for a whole 2 weeks. And I got to see the physicians, I got to see the nurses do procedures, and all I had to do was pass out magazines. It was on an antepartum floor dealing with women who were having complicated pregnancies. Now, does that apply to me working in critical care? No, not at all. But I saw the nurses work with their patients, you know, their critical thinking skills. I saw them look at EKGs. I learned a lot from that experience. So don't, you know, diss volunteering. You will learn tons of things from it. I'm not saying volunteer for a year and a half because, you know, you want to get paid at some point. You could go, you know, into CNA, or you could just be a regular nurse taking it paid. Whatever title that is called in your area, you could always go from a volunteer to a nurse tech or a CNA at some point in the future. But in the beginning, if you can't find a job, try to volunteer and get your foot in the area where you want to potentially work as a nurse, because that will determine whether you really want to do nursing or not, I promise you. Because what I thought nursing was and what it is now is two completely different things. But I wouldn't have found that out if I wouldn't have volunteered and worked at the hospital first. And I know it's painful to go down a journey for a year, year and a half, and then realize once it's done that you don't like it. So my number one tip for anyone out there who wants to be a nurse and really doesn't know what to do, I say try to volunteer in your area, whether it's a hospital or a mental health clinic, and find out if it's the right thing for you to do. Well, that's really it, guys. If you guys have any questions or comments for me, though, please put them on the bottom. Thank you for watching, as always, and have a good day, guys.